Sure thing. Wow, thanks. Ready. On it. This one's mine.
I'll not let this go to waste.
Done and dusted. Sure thing. Yes, sir. Wasn't even a challenge.
We march. Stronger than ever. The time is at hand. Excellent. We march. Onward. Your villainy ends here.
Let's see what you've got, rebel rats. Sharpen your blades.
I am with you.
Can't believe this.
Stand true. Bout. I'll handle this. You've taken quite the fall from grace, big guy. But I know you wouldn't fly Zenoira's colors without good reason. So come on, out with it.
Careless fool!
Keep your distance. There's something I wish to try.
Travis? Last I remember, I was burying my axe in some lousy Zenoiran neck. Past that, it's all smoke. Figures the bastards got their hooks sunk in me.
You've got no choice but to even the score, then. They take a finger, you take the whole damn hand. Join us, Bruno. Spill their blood under the Liberation's banner.
And rub shoulders with the rat who left me in the cold? Quit kidding yourself. Days gone, you and me could have had a real go at it, even without your sister leading the charge. But now, I don't even want to look at you.
Bruno, I... What's all this about dissolving the company, Ren? You can't be serious.
Serious as a slashed throat. The Tricorns ride no further. Get it through your thick skull, Travis. I'm done dragging your dead weight around for good.
She tossed me aside like it was nothing, so I left. Wasn't interested in clipping anyone else's wings, you know?
And what? That's supposed to make me forgive you? You dumped us in a ditch when we needed you most, Travis. If only you knew the kind of dirt we ate crawling out.
You've got the right of it. I'm in no position to ask favors after what I did. But the truth is, those days we spent playing the fool were some of the best I've ever had. I'm sorry, Bruno. I hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Hold it. Just what do you mean, playing the fool? You're the one who was squeezing out half-brained ideas like they was yesterday's lunch.
Harsh words from the man who thinks hatching a plan means a trip to the chicken coop.
Miss this something fierce, you know. Maybe I wouldn't mind giving the old Tricorns one last hurrah after all.
So, the foal has finally ceased braying, hmm?
What are you planning to do with me?
I should think you'd already know.
I have no intention of helping you, if that's what you imply.
Your intentions matter not. Though I must say, it came as quite the surprise to hear Hodrick had set off for your derelict island. Emperor Galerius has tendered a fine reward for you, and I'll not allow it to be snatched from beneath me. I haven't an inkling how he persuaded you to follow him, but his aims are scarce different than mine own. I'd advise you against harboring any false hopes of rescue, girl.
My hopes are true as the morning sun. They'll come.
Yes, yes. A commendable show of defiance. But our mercenaries will have made short work of your friends. Worry not. You'll be freed from your burdens ere long. Once you've fulfilled your purpose, that is. In the meantime, do behave yourself, would you?